Alright guys, welcome back to more DayZ. My name is Raven from the Sky, and let's continue. What does being fully hydrated help slow down, like, hunger? I don't know, just a hunch. Scavenger's town, see if we can find some food. But it was a steak knife. It's not. It's a freaking glow stick. Don't need no glow stick. Protective case is already worn, it looks like. I know this place has already been raided. Police station? I know it has. I mean, that's the first place people go. Who's that? Sing. What's in here? Shots again. Never ends. Canned food on you, please. Of course not. my food. This character's about to drop dead like the last one. Another thing I forgot to do. Check the trees. Been playing Livonia for so long, I forgot. I don't even think the fruit trees are in Livonia. I could be wrong. Yawn. Let's see. Batteries and food. right in the nick of time. Us a little bit of time. It is the general store back here. Charcoal tablets. To treat poisoning and overdose or as filling for gas mask filters. Oh. Let's stop. firehouse? Wow, plane went right into the side of a building. Pilot probably got attacked by a zombie. What would it be like Fallout? Can we still get up here? Of course not. that. It was like doom, 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 doom. Alright guys, thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like and subscribe to the channel when the series grow. Ring that bell so you don't miss an upload. Peace.